My name is Oliviopoulos. I'm from Greece and now live in Elis. I'm a mother of two daughters and a wife of a working husband. We are in the middle ring, although there is little form of government. We own a small farm, which is where we breed animals to get our food. My husband is a farmer. While I stay home and cook and care for my children, which is what most women do, we eat mostly vegetables, fish, and bread dipped in wine. This is the most common living situation for people in Elis. My people worship the god Zeus, and we have a gold statue of him, which is very important to our religion. Above us is the aristocrats, who own large estates. The rich people have house slaves and work and to serve them on hand and foot. The lowest class of slaves worked in the mines. There are also a group called medics. They are free non-citizens and Greeks from other city-states. They work in low-paying jobs. Many occupations fall between these classes.
Ancient Elis was located on the Peloponnese Peninsula. It was a mountainous region and there are many valleys. To the northeast, it bordered Achaia along the Larissos River and western spur of Erymanthos. East of the border with Arcadia ran along the Erymanthos and Diagon rivers to Mount Ilium. It is unclear what their form of government was, but we do know that they eventually became a democracy. Elis was most known for holding the Olympic Games every 4 years. The district was famous for breeding cattle and horses. Elis contains lots of art, temples, and monuments. This ancient empire was also known for the giant gold statue of Zeus, along with the large quantities of ivory.
Elis first gained control of Olympia in around 11th century BC. The Olympic Games were first founded in 776 BC, which was the start of a huge role in older times and still plays a role today. The city-state was occupied by Romans in around 146 BC, and the influence of the empire in ancient times ended when the Roman Empire fell. However, the Olympic Games have stuck around. The Olympic Games were contests between those representing the city-states throughout Greece. The events were mainly athletic, but also featured combat events and racing. When the Olympic Games were taking place, all the city-states decided to not have any conflict outside of the Games until the duration was over. Heracles was the man responsible for the tradition of the Games and taking place every 4 years, and the naming of the Games, dubbing them Olympic. The ancient Olympic Games ended around 393 BC, when the emperor, Theodosius I, claimed that all practices of religion should end. After this event, the Olympic Games were never held again until late 19th century.
What you say? That you only meant well. You did what you say, that it's all for the best, because it is what you say, that it's just what we need. You decided this, what you say, what did she say?